Do you want to inform your audience in an efficient and engaging way? Charts are easy to process and can often tell a story better than data tables and paragraphs of text. To add a chart to your project, head over to the toolbar on the left and click on Add Chart. Choose one of the charts available. Sort them by use case or search for a specific chart in the search bar. Once you've selected the chart, click Insert or drag it onto the canvas. To add data to your chart, go to the Edit Data tab in the Settings panel on the right. All charts are pre-populated with dummy data in order to make it easier for you to format them. To visualize your data, you can simply copy and paste them in a table, upload an Excel or CSV file, connect your Google Drive account and add files by importing them or by enabling the Live Updates feature. Once you make changes in the Google Sheet, they will be automatically displayed on your chart when you open the project in the editor or on the web. Just make sure that the Auto Update option is on. You can also upload data from Dropbox. Log into your profile and choose the file you want to use. Add a JSON feed by entering its URL. Once you edit the information in your JSON feed, the chart will be automatically updated. To see how data should be formatted, check the example in the description below. It is also possible to add SQL integrations to source data from databases. You can change the chart you are using at any time by going to the Settings panel on the right and clicking on the chart thumbnail under Chart Type. Use the chart that is best suited for your use case and try out all of the available features for importing data.